Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Classy College Gamer, where we use the term classy very loosely. It's Grant here again, and as you can see, I'm back at Assassin's Creed Black Flag, except this is the Xbox One version, because I recently made the upgrade to the One, and I decided that I wanted to get the Xbox One version of Black Flag for better graphics and stuff. So, to keep it interesting this time,
it's not going to be a consumer whore.
Yeah. So it'll be a little bit more interesting this time. It's not just me, but my friend and roommate, Michael, will be here for color commentary and general shenanigans.
Colored commentary.
Colored commentary.
Eubonics.
Colored commentary is in the DLC. Anyway, so let's start this. So, new game. What should we name it?
Name it fucking... Oh, well. Name it fucking... Enter a name. Why would you put Abstergo in? Fucking put Link in.
Lincoln?
Link.
In. Oh.
Like Link.
Link is in, like, from Legend of Zelda?
Yes, sir. Okay.
I thought you meant Lincoln isn't the president that was assassinated.
Alright, so you wanted to do this 10 minutes at a time, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll let you know when it gets to 10 minutes.
Or thereabouts. Just,
around there.
Yeah, I mean, like, whenever we get to a good point where we can stop, I suppose.
A point. Good. Nice.
Use up present. So, I think we're just gonna talk over this because, we've seen all this before.
And you have, too, if you're watching.
Yeah, if this is not your first time watching, you've seen this before. And if you want to see this without us talking over it, go ahead and watch my other video on Black Flag, which I have for the 360. I'll link it in the description in case anybody's interested. And yeah.
Pirates, piratey shit. Oh my god, I'm a pirate! That's basically what's happening right now.
Yeah.
Tutorial. Oh, it's an assassin.
Oh. Yeah, I know how to move. Oh, sweet, I can run good.
Oh.
Reach the wheel.
Reach the wheel.
Reach the wheel. I did. Fire cannons.
Fire your cannon.
I know. Shoot the hull for maximum damage. Speed up.
I wish you could turn off tutorials.
Yeah, it kind of sucks having to do this when I've already gotten like, what? No, not that one. Much further within the game.
Dude, that's how I felt when I did Bioshock again. Especially because I didn't know this. I don't even know. I was basically at the end of the game when I was playing it the first time.
Yeah.
On PS3.
That'd be a fun one to do a playthrough of, though.
That would be, especially...
What, incredibly hammered?
I was gonna say that, and to be fair, I did finish that boss battle fucking drunk as shit, too. I just put it on, 5 minutes, it was done, and then I was like, I'm gonna go to bed now. There's a lot of games. That's how I beat the ending of Heavy Rain, and I kept...
Oh, did you beat Heavy Rain?
I did beat Heavy Rain.
That'd be another fun one to do.
I was very, very drunk, but I did manage to... I think only one person died, and they died while I was sober, so it didn't really count.
Who died?
The
secret agent guy or whatever?
Yeah, like, he was my favorite character, too.
Jaden or something?
Mostly because he had drug problems, and I think that a lot of those people are interesting.
I remember I was playing that with some friends, and someone made... the mistake of because I don't remember what the drug that the it's like a focus drug or something. I don't remember exactly what he uses it for, but he was using his drug and somebody made the mistake of saying, yeah, he has to inject some tryptophan, which, for those who don't know, that's the chemical that, like, your body produces, or that's in turkey, I think, which makes you really tired.
What the hell just happened there? Did you see that? The blood just, like, disappeared from his arm.
Yeah.
Some game glitches going on.
To be fair, though...
Shoddy!
To be fair, though, I would argue that this is already a better game than Assassin's Creed 3 was. He doesn't look like he has nipples. Wouldn't
pay so nice if it weren't. He's like Kyle XY. Oh, wait, no, that was a belly button.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'd never watched that show.
Neither did I. He was like Adam or something. I don't know. I never watched it. It was on what, like...
He was Adam?
Like Adam, like the first man. That was the idea. I think he was, like, created or something. I don't know.
All right. It's not about need,
Caroline. Oh, I thought you said mead. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind.
Oh. I want a decent life.
Well, you don't get that by being a pirate.
Yeah. Where can we go on with these privateers?
Wait, I can't tell. Oh, no, he does have nipples. They're very slight, though.
And very low. Low-hung nipples.
They are.
He's got some saggy tits already. He's, like, in the prime of his life right now.
I will say, though, this game, honestly, having played both the 360 and the One version, I feel like it was way more designed for the One. It looks so much better.
It does look better. And I wish we had that curved TV that I want.
The big fancy. Does that... I think... Yeah, it is. I remember I was looking at it at work. It's in 4K, too.
Oh, Jesus.
Can you imagine?
Christ.
I don't,
it
like...
It would be beautiful. That fire would be fucking real.
I mean, like, I don't understand the... Like, 4K is cool. Don't misunderstand. But, like, there's nothing... There's almost nothing in 4K yet.
That's true.
There's not a lot of things that, like, DVD players and whatnot, as far as I know, that can play it.
That's true.
I mean, I don't know the resolution of the, the highest resolution that an HDMI cable can do, but I mean, to be fair, I don't know what resolution this is in. I mean, it looks nice, though. I like his tats.
He looks like a well-oiled man right now. And now he's laughing. He's a seagull.
Oh, that's who. He reminds me of Tyler Durden a little bit. I just watched Fight Club, if you couldn't catch up by everything we talked about earlier, Michael.
It's good for you as well. Havana. I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you.
Oh, dude, I thought his legs were gone for a second. I was like, shit, dude, that sucks. 100 excuses. Ah.
Thanks, Captain Jack Sparrow.
Keep talking. Will you or won't you?
I don't remember this part. I haven't played the beginning of this game in a long time. It's been over a year.
Bloody fucking pirates.
Powder's wet.
I'm on to you, Snakesby!
Bloody fucking pirates!
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
So, if you've watched my playthroughs before that I did on Black Flag before,
Will you walk that distance?
I didn't get super far. I got a little bit further because I played since then and I did not record it. Which is part of the reason that I'm also doing this. But I still don't entirely understand how genetically Edward is related to Desmond and the Assassins, because as far as I can tell, he just sort of steals an assassin's outfit and calls it good. But that's what we're here to find out. It's a learning experience for all of us. We've all grown.
That's true.
Oh, yeah, I gotta synchronize.
What the fuck? That doesn't look good.
What?
I'm just afraid that, like, we're gonna get to the very end of it and it's gonna be fucking gone. Like, it didn't record any of it.
That'd be a bummer.
It's also a little bit troubling because I don't know how long we've been going on for.
Yeah, that's true. Whoop. Okay, I thought I made a mistake. There was treasure somewhere, though.
Whatever, yeah, hopefully that's working. Back. Get that treasure.
No, I'm gonna go back. Honestly, I really just want to get to the point where I was before. And,
Definitely
the other reason...
Do.
We can work together on this!
The other reason that I got it for the One is a friend of mine also has it. And I believe, from what I understand, you can sort of play a co-op thing, which would be kind of neat. I also have Unity, which I'm sure I'm going to break out for the channel at some point, which has a lot of co-op things that he and I might play together.
Ew, there's poop on there. There's poop all over that. There's just bird shit. It's just a bird shit tower.
I didn't know
eagles shit that much.
Pirates gotta do what a pirate's gotta do.
Just fall into water.
I don't know how I feel about the whole cam... What? Ow. You douche.
Why did you shoot me? Oh.
I don't know how I feel about the whole, like, water on the camera thing when you dive into water either.
Hey.
Seems a bit trite.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
I think it's supposed to up the realism or something, especially...
But I don't want... the whole reason that I'm playing this game is because I don't actually want to be a fucking pirate. Oh.
Shit.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
Yeah, it is.
But anyway, the whole point of this game is that I don't want to be stuck in a shitty climate and filthy. So that's why I play a game where I can... pretend to be a character that is. Just saying. Kill!
Alright, let's get him. No more fucking around this time, Edward. Don't just bounce off buildings. Oh, well, that works.
Or do that. You. Stupid fuck. Not very smart for a British guy, are you? I don't really know what that means. I don't know if British guys are...
I don't think he's British, either. Well...
His voice actor isn't.
Yeah, that's one of the complaints that I have heard about. I love the Assassin's Creed series, but that's one of the complaints that I've heard, and I, which is true, is that, that the voice acting is never, like, time accurate or location accurate.
The part of it is, for the first game, we needed to know what the hell Altair was saying.
I guess that's true. Something.
And we also don't speak fucking Arabic or whatever language they were speaking.
That's true. One thing that I read though that some people did, which is kind of cool, is for like the Ezio trilogy or whatever you wish to call it. They would change the spoken language to Italian and they would put on English subtitles. So like that way they still knew what he was saying, but it was like more realistic, which is kind of cool. And I guess all the like bystanders would speak in Italian as well, which is pretty neat.
That is kind of neat. Immerse yourself in the culture.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Soon after, or soon before, I guess, I really started playing Assassin's Creed. I had gone to Rome and it was kind of cool running around in Brotherhood and being like, I've seen all of these places.
IRL.
Yeah, it was pretty neat. But, so it looks like we've killed an assassin and we're getting ready to move on. So, next time on Classy College Gamer, we'll see where this path leads.